best exit onto the main street. Middle sector.
Last one, 134.1, sixth place. Oh, nice one. Fantastic. Nice lap, man.
Realistically speaking, the victory is probably going to go between Lewis and Senna. Those two are the fastest guys. Me and Avalak and Magic Mix will probably fight for the podium.
Yep.
Depending on how our race start goes and strategy will end up and playing that.
I now hope that it doesn't rain. Oh, that's dry, okay. Race strategy? Yeah, that's my selected strategy. Soft, medium, soft.
It's still saying soft, medium, super soft.
I will overgo this strategy, maybe go for the super soft, if I can, in the end.
I am just gonna wing it.
So, best of luck for the race, mate.
Yeah.
And a good start. Much luck first corner. Here we go.
Out on their lap. Glitching out a little bit on the track, that's gonna be tricky. He's now in me.
Ew.
I know. This is gonna be a little bit too dangerous to drive. He's gonna be teleporting over the track. I'm on the inside, alright, that's good. Hopefully. Well, I'm on the dirty side of the track now. Jesus, somebody's late. Look at that, he's still now on the main straight. Hope this track doesn't glitch out on the main straight there with a long yellow over there. That's
yep.
Kind of annoying.
So, here we go.
Yep. Oh, of course he just stares fucking in like I'm not even there. What a moron. I hate that whoever that Force India driver was. Fuck that fucking asshole. God damn it. That Force India driver needs to be fucking punished.
Who was it?
I don't know, unfortunately. Yeah, I have to check the replay. I have. What? What the f. How those. Okay, killer is beside the track, not doing a thing. Two people are just allowed to pass. I pass, and I suddenly have to give that position back.
What the heck?
Look how what that four-seater driver did. Megimix is at the back, I'm at the back, Center's at the back.
I'm fourth now. I'm gaining from the situation.
Yeah, you got lucky. I got fucked so hard.
Yeah, but I had to avoid two crashes going off track.
I couldn't avoid crashes. I was on the inside, and the Force India guy just steered into the corner. Oh, that Force India driver was such an idiot. He just. I mean, I got some minor wing damage as well.
Oh, fuck.
It's only yellow, so it should be fine. Center just had enough.
I'm the first car on the track with soft tires. All in front of me are on super soft.
I wonder if I should pit, like alter my strategy, but probably not.
I think you're fast enough to gain enough track position first lap.
Depends how everybody in front of me decides to drive.
Just have a good exit in the straights, man.
Ah, boy. Well, at least you're going to see some overtakes on this video. Hopefully.
I hope.
Unless another driver really completely terminates me.
Lights out? No.
No, it's going to be at least a lap.
Much locking up in front of me by Monique Duplot. By all his names.
That's not good, some wasted tires.
It was his fourth or fifth lock up this lap behind the safety car. Oh, come on. This is boring. Bring the safety car in, man.
I hope it comes in this lap, yeah. Okay, almost has got more damage there. Some weird ass brake checking going on there. Wonder if I should change my wing though in the pit stop.
Lower or higher then?
No, just fix it, I mean, sorry.
Ah, okay. And my rear wheels are going cold. Should do some burnouts.
Dangerous sometimes.
Yep. Come on, go in this lap.
Yep, more wing damage for somebody.
And it stays out one more lap. Come on.
This four still got some damage, it seems. Well, up in the 14th now. If anything does go wrong in turn one, I'm in the safest, more or less safer position. Down at the back.
Good. I'm a little bit worried about people fighting behind me. EJ and Yas.
Ah, man. I'm really gonna check who that fourth senior driver is and report him.
Blame him for this.
Dude, yeah, three people were at the front are now way at the back, and one actually left already. He just came, he was on the outside, it was a little bit better on the brakes, but he just steered into the apex. Like I wasn't there. On lap one, you have to assume that people will be fucking there. Come on, catch up. AI car. Alright, well, shake it off. See if you can make something out of this race.
Yas, pretty slow, man.
He's trying to drive safely.
And I touched him because he braked so early and nothing happened. God, I'm losing so much time here.
Okay, at this rate, we'll finish with a little extra fuel, so
so easy to overdrive against these guys.
I got one. P6 again. Right behind EJ now. I'm in 7th.
I can see you.
The gap to the car ahead is 0.8 seconds.
Oh, man, you braked early.
Oh, come on, how slow he is in the corners now. Yes, I'm sorry for this, but... very dangerous to drive behind Red Torn here. And he's right next. Watch out. Oh, come on! What the fuck, mate? And then Alonso crashed me out, man. I'm at 52% now.
Tyres.
Yep. Front left, the bad guys. Come in the pits.
I'm in second now.
Luckily, I get a clean track now.
Thank you. I'm on 38% tyre wear.
My tyres have to last until lap 18 or so now.
I wonder if I should go to medias and try to make it to the end.
Well, you can try that. Definitely worth it.
Let's see how long I can run these.
Well, it's a little bit unknown what the track position will be after the pit stop.
There's a slow AI car on the track. Just be mindful.
Yeah.
Senna's car is apparently still driving.
Oh, I'm right behind Jasna, I think. If this is true, I will get him.
47%.
Conditions to remain dry for a while. We will update you if the outlook changes.
Five seconds behind me is Rico. Both on the softs. Nearly lost it there. Pushy back end. Thank you.
Still pretty good on speed.
And go for the medium, man.
I'm gonna stretch it for one more lap. So it's 62 for the worst tyre.
Come on, fuck. Oh, fucking hell.
Box this lap. Box this lap.
Hitting this lap, then come into the pits at the end of this lap.
Right, I'm gonna get a front nose change as well, just to be on the safe side. That should help a little bit on the tyre wear.
Oh, definitely.
Made it to 15 laps though.
Well, that's okay.
I wonder how far I can get myself up after this first lap debacle. Coming out in fourth.
Just coming out right in front of Megan.
Just came out ahead of Jos.
Hold him up for me.
Gonna disappear from him if you don't mind.
I feel fast to do this.
already 1.4 seconds ahead of him.
Nice to hear, man.
How good is your in-race math?
My in-race math?
Yes.
What's that?
What is 4 times 15 laps?
4 times 15 laps?
Yeah.
60.
Alright, should be able to make it then if I don't lock up the tyres.
Ah, come on, mate, make so.
Come on! That delta is so annoying! Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on! Go into the... Jesus!
Drop your speed. Our delta is too low.
They're so slow through the corners, that delta. Oh,
yep.
God, it's... Well, this is good for the tyres, I suppose, and I guess somebody else made a really smart pit stop call.
I think I will go in the pits now. Oh no, one more lap. How many laps did you do on the soft? 15?
15, yeah.
Come on, drop. Front left in 74%. One more lap or not?
Oh, I made it to 60 with a decent pace. Or over 60 actually.
I go for one more lap.
Thank you.
going to the pits now.
Okay.
Have a drink.
Mm-hmm.
I hope the soft will last to the end.
10 laps.
Should be possible. Go up to P10 again. Oh, fresh tires, this feels so good. And a clear track.
Driver behind.
The gap behind us is 7.8 seconds. There are no softs.
Who is behind you?
Yes.
The time last lap was a 1:36.6.
Dangerous AI again.
Yeah, be cautious when passing them now, just...
Oh, I'm right behind Joss now.
Probably pitted.
He's 8 now.
Maybe he pitted.
Well, then my strategy wasn't that bad.
Okay, gap to leader, 11.6 seconds.
Gap to Magimixer.
Oh.
driver behind. Confirm change. Seems my team engineer has seen that I can do it without a full stop. Come out on softs, so and now it says something says mediums.
Maybe a small bug or so?
I don't know.
Oh, I'm chasing Jess right now.
In the channel timed out.
Ooh. That's not good. Let's hope he's still in the race though, and it's just and the front shred is bugged out. think that's a depot icon. Disconnected completely. Shame. Getting them at the worst possible locations.
User entered your channel.
Hello, user. Third place! I have blocked myself.
Woo! Back again.
Hey man, your whole internet pooped out, I guess?
Yep.
Fuck man, I fucking got third place after all that, yeah.
Fuck, what's my position with the AI?
I don't know. I passed you once. You really helped me up there. AI, you.
Wow, that was really... Oh my gosh, I was in a fight with Yas for 3 laps or so. And then suddenly, everything's gone.
Yeah, like I didn't see the message at first, but this only heard you timed out like, oh, okay, that's not good.
Fuck.
Fuck, man. Always got destroyed at turn one, thanks to the safety car. And a really long-ass first stint.
But we got points. That's nice.
I don't know. You?
I hope so. I was on P7 and I lost internet connection in, I think, 5 laps.
See, Rico driving in 7s now.
Yeah, he was behind me.
Drive for me, man. Look at that.
That. Oh, let's go back to the other ones.
Yeah. One second. User left your channel. a few screenshots. Oh! Avalanche, the win. Lewis Hamilton, second, me, third, Mixer, fourth, yes, fifth, Raptorn, sixth, Rosberg, seventh. And there you go. Deeple's AI driven car kept in place. Oh boy, oh boy. What a drive! What a drive. See you guys for the next one. Bye-bye.